How Mexican cartel smugglers use camouflage to sneak back and forth across the border.
I would say at this point today, about 95% is dressed just like that.
Lara Logan investigates. Tonight on Fox 4 News at 9, working for you.